Hey, good morning everyone. Welcome back to Mama's Backyard. I'm thinking of changing my channel name to Mama's Backyard instead of Mama's Orchids. So let's give it a try and see how that works out. So today I'm going to do what's in bloom and in buds. Mostly what's in bloom because I've got a lot in bloom right now. And the sun is cooperating with us this morning. It's just nice and bright. And not too sunny, actually. First, let me show you this tiny little water lily that I have in my pond that is in bloom. It's tiny little white flowers, really cute. Okay, now let's start with the real tour of the what's in bloom. First up, we have this upper left-hand corner of the screen. You see this orange flower. It is a first-time bloomer for me. It is an RLC YNA sunburst, and I've had it for about 3 to 4 years, and it's finally old enough to bloom. Here's a picture of it from indoors to give you a better view. This next one is Vanda Kawadi Fragrance. And I found out the tag is incorrectly tagged as fragrant. It should be fragrance with a C-E at the end. Here's a picture from indoor again. And as the flower age, I noticed that it becomes a little more purple in the background, which is really neat, a little more intense. And it's becoming my favorite Vanda. I have a second one right back there, and it should be the identical to this one. And incidentally, it is in spike, but much further behind, maybe a month behind, I think. My next one is a no ID Dendrobium phalaenopsis. It's a dark crimson color, very reliable bloomer. It's becoming very big and needs to be repotted. That's why it's sitting on the ground level, because it's so heavy. This next one is a mini dendrobium called Baranadol, I believe number 15. And it has become, again, one of those very reliable bloomer, very easy bloomer, and a fast grower as well. As you can see, lots of greeneries as well as lots of spikes on there. And I may start dividing this orchid into pots because it's gotten so large for this one pot. I have another Dendrobium phalaenopsis that has no ID, and it is in bloom every year. I have featured this one before, and every year I keep thinking that there can't be more spikes blooming, and I am proven wrong. It has so many spikes this year. And down below here in a tomato cage pot kind of thing is more Dendrobium phalaenopsis with no ID. I have 5 different colors in here. Not all of them are doing very well, so they're not all blooming, but we have this dark red one and the pink one, and now the white one is in bud. I think I need to repot this in a neti pot that I have, I have a big enough pot for it. So, and up here are 3 denfowl that do have names. They were from, or they are from, Carmela orchids. This left one is Pegasus Pink. The red one up there is Dendrobium Dang, I believe. And then this right one, the one towards the right, is Burana Pinky number 15. This next one is a Vanda Verruth Leopard times Dr. Enigt, I believe. And it's blooming every year now, finally, because I think it's adapted to my environment. And then this one at the bottom right here is FDK After Dark SVO for Sunset Valley Orchids. So I'm going to do a separate video of this one, maybe next week or a couple of weeks later, when it's when the buds are opened up completely. And this next one I have is BC lime sherbet times B little star, I believe. And used to be my most prolific bloomer, but this year I've only gotten it to bloom once because I did accidentally rotted the bloom tip of one of the new suitable. Okay, let's go to the tray where I have lots of smaller orchids. And eventually I'm going to do a separate video of Brassavola collection, Brassavola hybrid collection when it's in bloom. And these two right here are new to me, so it'll be first time bloomer. There's a bud right there. I'm going to show you the name of it. This one is, I can't say the name, Doggissima, I believe is the variety. And this one, and I'm sorry, I've got a picture of the name right here and it's upside down. I've tried flipping this and it just still would not go in the right orientation. And then this third one, it has a much bigger bloom bud and it came from, what do you call them? Carmela orchids. And I cannot wait to see this one. It's got that purple lip to it. This last one is an Orangus. It came from Carmela orchids, Orangus Litio Alba variety Rhodiostica time sibling. And as always, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe or click the like or dislike button, and have a good day.